breakfast and event. I remember waking up to the sound of bubbling fekuk, or amagwinya if you will, peacefully swimming in hot oil. The smell, captivating and enticing, much like a warm hug.